Good morning, Minecrafters. This is Monday, February 19th, 2024. We are live here at the Viewer Honor Hall, or Subscriber Honor Hall. And happy President's Day, folks. If you're from the United States, today is the day we celebrate the presidency of the United States. It was first observed to celebrate George Washington, then Abraham Lincoln, and then Lyndon B. Johnson made it a federal holiday during his term back in the late 60s. I think it was 68 that they finally turned this into a national holiday. And let me see here. We get ready to do our national day calendar. And, of course, get back to the snow. Here's Haley James. Get back to the snow blocks for our blimp up top. And let me see here to show you guys. I get back to doing that. Gotta get cover the bottom portion of it. I should have some snow blocks on me. If not, we can get some more down below at Iron Forge, as well as continuing this smelter. Let me check my shulkers and see how much snow we have left. Okay, that's kind of empty. This looks like it's pretty good. This looks like we actually have some snow here. Let's see. Okay, that's not what I meant. Alright. Yeah, we're good. Alright, let me grab those. It's interesting. I'm wondering why anytime I lay down, maybe that was, I had extra snowballs, I don't know. There we go. So let's go over the national day calendar real quick, folks, and then we'll start this up. So today is February 19th, Veterans Day, Monday. Today is also, let me see here, National Arabian Horse Day, National Veterans Girls Day, Rise Day. So the Vet Girl Rise organization started today as a way to celebrate and thank the ladies in our American armed forces since revolutionary times. Not only the military, but the civilian ladies, and National Lash Day. So if you got those big lashes, there you go, today's the day. Chocolate Mint Day, so if you're into chocolate mint ice cream, today's the day. And of course, President's Day, which was third Monday in February, and it started by it started with Washington and Lincoln to memorialize them, but Lyndon B. Johnson, our latest president in the late 60s, 1968, made it a national holiday. So today's President's Day. So folks, that's your national day calendar for Monday, February 19th, 2024. Celebrate President's Day while eating your chocolate mint ice cream, while thinking about lashes for veteran girls rising, riding their Arabian Horse Day. Folks, welcome to President's Day. Welcome to Monday. And here we go. Let's check the volume. Let's see. All right. We're good to go. Let's fly to the top here and get those snow blocks on. So I hope you guys had a good weekend. If you're new to the channel, I try to stream every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 10 a.m. Eastern, if at all possible. We've been building this world since June 7th, last year, 2023. And we're doing pretty good. This is our world, or my world spawner. Anytime I say we, I try to include my viewers. This is a single player world, so the only one playing on this world is me, but I try to include the viewers who watch either now or in the future. So what I want to do right at this point is, let's see here, is try to bring these snow blocks out. You see, like this, and then go out here. Now, since that platform's there, I'm going to leave that as it is and then try to connect these two together. Could do it like this. Let me see here. And at the same time, we're going to make sure this place is well lit. Or you get something like that up there. Which is a mob. Yep. There's another one right over there. And some spiders. Hopefully when I get this thing finally finished, I can light this up properly and so forth, and have width and all that good stuff. And if you're just joining, welcome. Glad to have you here. We are adding the bottom portion to the steampunk flying ship. Let me see. Hope you guys are having a great Monday. If you're wondering, if you're trying to chat on my Twitch, you have to be a follower in order to chat. If you're a returning follower, welcome back. I actually don't really need to do that, but that's okay. So we had a rough and wild weekend with the weather, but looks like it's going to be a nice day today. I am still trying to figure out how to work my Clip Studio Paint software for my art channel, as well as figuring out DaVinci Resolve for editing. So it's still a process. It's coming together, not as fast as I would like, but it's at least I'm making the attempt. And like I was saying last Thursday, I believe, I wasn't feeling the best. One of my Uber passengers was also not feeling well, and I think my passenger passed something on to me. Either that, or I just had a bad sinus infection. But I wasn't feeling so hot on Thursday and Friday, and it is what it is. That's part of the job, but that's why it's really kind of, well, if I'm not feeling hot, I'm not going to be doing much, so, yep, but hopefully this week and so forth. Whoa, there we go. Yeah, whoa. I like that. That's called excitement right there. I thought I lit that up pretty well. He must have blew up as he was falling. He was that close to me. Hey, like that. That's excitement right there, buddy. That's content. Let's get back up there. Oh, I'm going to need another totem. There we go. That's pure content right there, my friends. Ooh. Yeah, he did get some of that snow. Well, what do you know? Look at those guys. Look them up there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to light that up a little better, especially because it's getting near nighttime. Let's go over here. What I did last week, I got those glowberries. Hopefully the vines were going to grow longer to light up that area better, but it looks like it's not doing its job, so, or not fast enough, I should say. Unbelievable. And there you have it. I knew it was going to get really dangerous up there, man. I knew it, I knew it, I knew it. Surprised the stuff didn't fall all the way back. Oh, that's right, because that platform, right? It's one heck of an elevator. Should have an inner chest up here so then I can just fly the rest of the way. Getting close. There's the lightning rods. Boop. It's become like a mob haven up here. I don't have a pick on. Oh, there we go. Should have a totem here. Well, it should be mob proof because, I mean, this platform, not the one I stepped up on. But this is going to be really crazy. Alright. I have these memorized of all the slots where they go and all that good stuff on the hot bar. I hope it didn't explosion didn't pop open the top of my what the heck is that thing called? Creeper farm. Well, at least we got all of our tools back, which is a good thing. Except for that bow, I gotta get my bows right over here. Guess I did get the bow back. I don't see it in here. I might be still on top. Yeah, see, that's my proof that nothing. That's really weird. Where's my bow? Aha! That's not good. Fix that. Yeah, that's my creeper farm. Oh my god, is there's another one? Oh no, that's the golems. All right. That creeper must have been on this platform or something to cause, I think that's all this stuff is closed up. I don't understand. Unless there was a hole there. Rest of it's okay, it's just that wall. Some more stone. I should have some stone on the bottom hull of the ship. All right, let's go get some stone. Ah, I bet she's got my bow. I think I lost my boat. Like another boat. And I gotta put these things back so I don't forget. Oop, I think that was the wrong one. Yeah. Okay, this one that goes here. Rocket that goes here. Find some stone or something to cover up that hole, plug the hole up. Haha, that'll work. Need an arrow. Yeah, where do my arrows go? Here we go. And we'll take this, and this should be good. Put that there. Put that there. Alright. That noise you're hearing, I believe, is that. I guess we're good to go again. Hopefully. What I should do is go, yeah, I should go around there with the snow blocks and get rid of those. Or, put torches around the edges. Thank you. I was thinking of turning this into maybe like an iron farm up here, trading area. Definitely going to put a clock face on the outside of these walls on either side. But yeah, there's a lot of space up here, so I figure might as well put it to good use. Try to make an iron farm or something out of it up here. He shouldn't attack because it's daytime, but because I said that, he's going to attack. Whoop. Hello. There you go. Should have some more coal in my shulker. Let's pull that out. Those glowberries should start growing, reaching this level down here eventually. Let's go check top area should be okay because of what do you call that? It's spawn proof or mob proof. That's not mob proof. Anywhere there's carpet, it is, but where it's not carpet, that's where the mobs are coming. All right, I guess that's good enough. Let's go back down. Cross our fingers, hopefully that will solve our mob issue of surprises. Can definitely get rid of the snow over there, but you know what? I'm gonna leave it. Oh, something fell, or is that the chicken? All right, maybe we can get this dig going the proper way. Gonna keep extending it until it meets up over here. Let's see. Be the center, and then we just got to keep going out after that. Thank you. guys. I want to mute this for a little bit and then we'll continue. So, if you're just rejoining us, we are adding on to the bottom of this fine steampunk flying ship. We just had to mob proof it because it was getting a little ridiculous with the mobs. So, if you want to make a mob spawner, this is a perfect thing to do. Just don't light it up. So, I hope you guys are having a good Monday. Welcome back. If you're a new member, I try to stream every day, Monday, or not every day, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 10 a.m. Eastern. And the off days is my art stream, Artsy Keys 67, ArtsyKeys 67, Twitch and on YouTube. I'm trying to get better at my Clip Studio Paint software for my art, and that's why I haven't been streaming the Artsy Keys stream, but it's going to be getting there very, very soon. Until then, I do have a video up on my YouTube channel for ArtsyKeys67, and I'm hoping to do on Tuesdays illustration, Wednesday comic book day, and then Thursday, is that right? Tuesday illustration, Thursday animation. No. Tuesday illustration, Thursday comic book day, and Saturday animation day. So there you go. Check us out on those days. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday would be the Minecraft, and then Sunday would be the editing days where I try to edit the previous Minecraft videos I've uploaded from my Let's Play. Try to whittle them down into like anywhere from 15 to 30 minute tutorials. We'll see which is better for time. But yep. Let me know in the comments what you think. If you just wanted all tutorials, or do you mind having it Let's Play? Or I'm hoping to start a Patreon so that way you guys, we could start a server possibly and have people play along. But right now I can't afford that, but eventually I'm hoping to do that. I just need like five more people for my Twitch, and I'll have become an affiliate, so that way I can have a little bit of a flow of money coming in. But until then, it's just me and the Xbox for right now. Now, what I'm gonna do is, let me see here. As you can see, this gets extended out, so this will be part of the extension coming out, and then we just keep going all the way up until we meet the top portion. Just like that. And we keep going out there, and then as it rises up, we just keep meeting it with the sides. The upper part was really flat, so I should be okay with that one little section there, but we'll have to see. Like sculpting. Definitely make sure you have tons of torches. This place gets dark really quick. is you can see that little back corner is dark enough, and we're far enough from those guys that they can actually still spawn in a little shadow spot. So I gotta light that up. I'm gonna take that one torch I have and make sure that's lighting that spot up. Sorry about that, guys. I'm streaming from an Xbox, so every once in a while I get feedback because I have my headset plugged into my controller. And if you hear that in the future in the video, just hit mute. And if I was talking, and hit captions. I have subtitles. That way you can see what I'm actually or read what I'm actually saying. But yeah, I apologize for that. See, two. It looks like it's two. I go up. And then two out. Up and two. Right? And then over again by two. Yeah, that's right. All right. Now we gotta knock off this section over here. Sure. Yeah, I guess that's okay. We'll know for sure once I go underneath of it. Two and then two. Two and then two. Yep. Yeah, I got kind of tired of seeing those things sticking out the side. They were a necessary evil, a platform so I could build this stuff, but now I don't need it no more. All right. Should go out. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and thank you. go get some more torches because this is going to get dark really quick. So give me a second and maybe go find some coal. Thank you. And welcome back to the stream. We are building the bottom portion of this blimp. If you haven't been here before, this is a steampunk flying ship based on Enigma Man on YouTube. He's a Minecrafter. And putting on that bottom section. So this is the first one I've ever built, so it might not be perfect, but it's a creation that I did. I'll admit to it. So if you are trying to chat on my Twitch, you have to be a follower to chat. If not, just I hope you enjoy the stream, and we're going to continue.
Thank you.
So, if you're just joining, welcome. Trying to build a steampunk flying ship. If you're a regular member, welcome back. If not, this is what it looks like. Now, it's supposed to follow that outside frame, but this circular portion on the side might differ a bit, so I might have to. The two patterns I have to merge somehow. So I might have to like this one solid piece going all the way over that way until I go up one more step. But in any case, I need more snow. So before we go back down, let's take another quick gander of how it's coming together. And welcome to Monday. Hope you guys are having a good Monday. This is what's kind of looking like. The thing in the center, this is a creeper farm, so that's why I built this ship, is to cover this creeper farm up. And I didn't realize it was going to be so massive that now I might as well use it for maybe an iron farm inside of it or something like that. I don't know. But we shall see. Let's get on back down to the iron forge area and get some more snow. And see if there's anything left behind. A lot of that stuff should have despawned already. And this is really getting dark down here because of the shadow of that ship. Sorry about that. I didn't know if we were still mute or not. So let's see. While that snow machine is still working, I'm going to go ahead and continue building the super smelter that I started. I'll show you that in a second. So if you guys haven't seen this before, this is my version of Iron Forge from World of Warcraft. Should have showed you that before I went down here. But there's the pillars, so the whole tunnel will have these walled linings of arches going out that way and that way. And then there's a river of lava there. Gotta keep going. That'll be the lava farm. On either side will be a super smelter. And just like if you played World of Warcraft, there's these little buildings along the pathway. So, sandwiched in between the arches. And here is the super smelter. This is by Shulkercraft. It's about 64 furnaces. So this side has 32. And then that side will have 32. I gotta make up the redstone. That's the portion that I left off, so we're gonna continue on there. And while the snow machine is doing its thing, so let me get these sugars out and we'll get started. If you didn't see what the snow machine is, it's basically two pistons or four pistons smashing the snow that the snow golem makes, and that's where I get my snow blocks. This is dripstone farm, and I'm up to two stacks and 15 so far. All the stone that I'm exhuming from this place, I'm turning into smooth stone for the outside exterior of the Ironforge. All right, give me a second. I'm going to pull up the video and then we'll continue on. So try to stay with me with each of these blocks I'm placing. I promise I'm going to re-edit all these Let's Play into proper tutorials. But again, this is by Shulkercraft, and it's called the Super Smelter by Shulkercraft. S-H-U-L-K-E-R, Shulkercraft, C-R-A-F-T. And once I build this, I'll try to explain to the best of my ability what the redstone does. So I'm going to mute this for now, and then as I finish, I'll explain this. Alright, let me collect the snow and put it in the shulker and restart it and continue. So bear with me, guys. Thank you. Now, this glass block does not have to be tinted. It's just that's the glass block that I have available right now. But yeah, so we're going to continue right on, guys. So I might have to get some more glass blocks. I guess I have to go buy some more, possibly. I don't know if I have any. Yeah, I have to go get some emeralds.
Thank you.
And that's why you save your stuff. You never know. believe it or not, I'm watching the video and he's using a temporary block, so I don't want to confuse myself and combine regular blocks with a temporary block. So I need to get some dirt blocks. That's what he's using for a temporary block. I have to go up top and get some honey blocks, and I need to get some more redstone too. Alright, I think I got enough. Let me put something down here. Let's put the dirt blocks and this and this and this until I get back. And let me check the audio real quick. Testing. There we go. Sorry about that. All right, let's go up top. I just want to see if I can finish this redstone part of the smelter before we go back up top. Because for me, it's like putting a jigsaw puzzle together. And for me, for my own brain, if I stop and try to go back, I might lose my place, and I don't want to mess it up. It seems complicated, but it's not that bad. It's just you got to be consistent. That's all. I have a villager over here that will sell me some redstone. My man Merlin. There we go. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, I need to get my stuff mended when I buy this stuff from him. All right. Excellent. Do I have anything here? Let's see. Yeah. Ooh, here's some more redstone. Interesting, there's stuff in here too. Is that coal or is that obsidian? Concrete powder. Okay. I need a honey blocks for the piston. Let's go up top here and grab the honey blocks. Say hi to my boys and girls. Hello, 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 hello. Our fine viewers, Red Riders. If you want to be a member, just subscribe to my YouTube or become a follower on my Twitch, and you will get a statue as well. All right, we're gonna just take like half of these. I don't know how many. I said I'm gonna take half of these. Is there an echo in here? Probably be on here for, let's see what time it is. Probably about another hour. And I gotta do my Ubering, full-time Ubering job until this channel takes off, and then I'll be with you guys full-time. All right, so we gotta pop. Let me see here and check the audio. And I got to turn the video back on. I'm watching Shulker Craft on YouTube, and this is the Shulker Craft's Super Smelter. Piston and then a honey block. Whoa, easy, easy. Piston, honey block. But there's gonna be a slime involved in this too. I don't know. Okay, there's the honey block. All right, we're gonna continue.
Thank you.
So that was a neat trick I didn't know, excuse me, I didn't know about, was to make that go up like that, just put the rail so they connect, take the rail out, put the block back, and then it automatically goes up like that. Because the one problem with mine carts unloading and loading, you need to have them on a slant, and with the detector rail and all that, it basically turns that off, and that mine cart will sit underneath of this chest. So that's a perfect method for stopping a mine cart to unload, is to have it just like this configuration. So if you are paying attention to what I was just doing, please highlight this. This is very, very important for unloading and loading mine carts, especially for smelters or whatever else you're doing. Bear with me, guys. I'm trying to watch the video real quick and then I'll continue. I really apologize for going back and forth like this. This is the first time making a super smelter, so I don't know what to take with me all the time, so please bear with me.
Thank you.
All right, guys, I think I'm gonna call it quits for today, 'cause I gotta get going doing my Ubering, and I think the next portion of this is gonna be the rails to go over top of the hoppers, and then after that it's gonna be have to do the other side. But I think this engine will power the whole thing, but I guess we'll see. The snow I'll pick up when I come back on today, Wednesday. When I come back Wednesday, I'll pick up that. We'll continue the blimp for the steampunk flying ship. Got some diamonds and gold, which ain't bad. Yeah, and since there's no new members, I'm gonna call it quits right here. So this way we'll pick up right where we left off. So let me see here. Take off the helmet, and I'll find you guys a good raid. And we'll pick up again on Wednesday, guys. Hope you guys are gonna have a great Monday. Happy Pet President's Day, and I will see you Monday. Let's see if I can find a raid for you guys. Oh, Forza's not on today. All right, uh-oh. See if I can find you guys a room. Yeah, usually it's an issue because I don't have a whole lot of people, I think, in my room to ra in order to raid. Forzin was always a perfect guy to raid, but let's see here. Nope. Think I might just call it a day and leave it at that. I think. Let me just try it one more time. Yep. Okay. We're going into the Joecraft live and say hi to Joecraft. And it looks like he's doing a version of Minecraft. You guys have a great day, and I will see you Wednesday.